I'll give you the details.
I'm not going to. Why would you ask for my details?
Stop and check and make sure you can be here.
I'm in my city.
You've already said you've been arrested once.
Sorry?
You've already told me you've been arrested.
No, I haven't. No, I said other people have been arrested.
Okay, well, now we've made that clear. I want to make sure you don't have bail conditions not to be. So just confirm, you're not going to give me your details.
I was holding up a blank sign. Okay. Why are you asking for my details?
You said you're going to write stuff on it that may offend people.
I said I was going to write "not my king" on a sign, and you asked for my details.
It may offend someone.
Who's that going to offend?
Don't know. Someone may
not
be offended.
Not my king.
Right?
Someone might be offended. Oh,
are you going to listen or are you just going to talk over me? Is that what you could plan to do? Just talk over me continuously?
Go ahead.
No? Thank you. All right. I give you some advice.